ओम श्री गुरु बसवलिंगाय नमः। शरणु शरणार्थी टू एवरीवन। तू शाल्ट नॉर स्टील नॉर किल नॉर स्पीक अ लाई नॉर एंग्री विथ नो वन नॉर स्कॉन अनदर मैन नॉर ग्लोरी इन थाइसेल्फ नॉर अदर्स ऑल टू ब्लेम। दिस इज योर इनवर्ड प्यूरिटी, दिस इज योर आउटवर्ड प्यूरिटी, दिस इज द वे टू विन अवर लॉर्ड कूडल संगम देवा। Earn wealth through honest and truthful work. Work is worship. These are the words spoken by 12th century statesman, greatest spiritual leader, revolutionary saint, poet, social reformer, philosopher, guru, Bhakti Bhandari, Vishwa Guru Basaveshwar, also called Basavanna. Today, we are celebrating Basava Jayanti. Foremost, I wish you all a happy Basava Jayanti. Now, we would like to tell you briefly about life history of Basavanna.
Many scholars nearest to the lifespan of Basavanna were Kannada poet Harihara, Telugu poet Palukurike Somanatha, Bhimakavi, Singiraja, Chamarasa, Lakkanna Dandesh, Shadakshara Deva and many more. These scholars had different opinion about the birth year and few incidents that happened in Basavanna's life and have expressed their thoughts in their literary work, namely Harihara Basavaraja Ragale, Palukurike Somanathas Basava Puranam in Telugu, Bhimakavis Basava Puranam in Kannada, Chamarasas Prabhulingalile, Lakkanna Dandeshas Shivatattva Chintamani, Shadakshara Devas Rushabendra Vijaya.
Basavanna was born in the year 1134 CE into a Shaiva Brahmin family in the small town of Ingaleshwar, Bagewadi, in Bijapur district of northern Karnataka. Basavanna's parents were Madarasa and Madalambike. His father was a town president of Bagewadi. Even though they led a comfortable life, they had a grief in their heart that they did not bear a boy child. After praying to Nandishwara Basava in Sangameshwara temple, they bore a boy child on Akshaya Tritiya day, who was named as Basava, Basavanna, by their family guru Jataveda Muni. He applied vibhuti on the child's forehead and tied linga to his neck.
Basavanna was brought up very strictly in a religious household where he was made to practice traditional rituals. One such great incident turned Basavanna's life. When Basavanna was 8 years old, his parents decided to secure Upanayana. But Basavanna rejected this religious practice, saying that the practice which my sister is incapable of doing, even I don't need it.
At an early age, he left Bagewadi and spent the next 12 years in Kappadi Sangama Kshetra, now known as Kudala Sangama in Bagalkot district of Karnataka. Along with Basavanna, his sister Nagamma shifted to Kudala Sangama. She was not only sister of Basavanna, but she was the catalyst of his revolutionary ideas and molded him for the mission in his life.
Basavanna's parents failed to bring back their children to Bagewadi. Jataveda Muni was the head of educational center in Kudala Sangama, also called as Ishanya Guru. Under his guidance, Basavanna learnt Veda, Upanishad, Maths, Law, Purana Shastra, Smriti, Shruti and about Jainism and Buddhism. He had true knowledge of Sanskrit and Kannada languages. After finishing his education in Kudala Sangama, Basavanna went to Mangalavad in the year 1153 in search of job.
By now, Basavanna's sister Nagamma got married to Shivaswami. Shivaswami, also called Shivadev, was the last brother of Madalambike. They bore a boy child named Channa Basavanna. Bijjala, king of Kalchuri dynasty, was ruling in Mangalwad as subordinate of Chalukya king of Kalyana. Baladev, another brother of Madalambike, was the minister in Bijjala's court. Once, when there was discussion about the accounts in the court, Basavanna, with his knowledge, was able to give right answer for it. Seeing his intelligence, Basavanna was appointed as an accountant. Later, he marries Baladev's daughter, Gangambike.
Chalukya king Tailappa in Kalyana was a very weak ruler. Bijala took advantage of weakness of Tailappa and gained administrative powers of Chalukya kingdom. After the death of Tailappa, he declared himself as the emperor of Chalukya kingdom. Basavanna shifted to Kalyana and continued his work in the court of Bijala. When his maternal uncle Baladeva died, the king invited him to be the chief minister, Mahamantri. Later, he marries Neelambike, foster sister of King Bijala.
Basavanna started to initiate social reforms and religious movement. Vachanas, literally meaning prose, acquired a new vigor at the hands of Basaveshwar Basavanna. He started to spread social awareness through Vachanas. He rejected gender or social discrimination and fought against caste system.
As the chief minister, he introduced first parliament in the world known as Anubhava Mantapa or the Hall of Spiritual Experience, which welcomed men and women from all socio-economic backgrounds to discuss spiritual knowledge and social problems prevailing in the society. Allama Prabhu, a great scholar, saintly guru, was the first president of Anubhava Mantapa.
People in Anubhava Mantapa were called Sharanas and Sharanes. They practiced certain principles like Kayakave Kailasa, work is worship. Two types of Dasoha. One is Anna Dasoha, offering food, and another Jnana Dasoha, sharing spiritual knowledge. Heka Devopasane, worshipping Ishtalinga, and equality was maintained by giving opportunity to create Vachanas both to men and women. The message of social reform aired by Basavanna awakened the hopes of Shudras who were ill-treated by eye-born people of the society. Free food was served in Mahamani every day.
Basavanna wrote more than 1400 Vachanas in the Ankita Kudala Sangamadeva, and even the common people were given opportunity to create Vachanas. Example, Turugahi Ramanna, Aidakki Lakkamma, Ambigara Chodayya, Hadapada Appanna and Dohara Kakkayya. During his period, many Sharanas and Sharanes gained high respect and popularity in the society like Akka Mahadevi, Siddharameshwara, Madiwala Machideva, Channa Basavanna. Day by day, popularity of Basavanna was at its zenith. Purohit Shahi feared that their supremacy in society would be lost. They planned to give a false complaint about Basavanna, as Basavanna is plundering treasury for Annadasoha in his Mahamane. Bijala got angry on Basavanna. Another great incident which gave rise to Kalyana revolution was the marriage of Shilavanta, son of Samagara Aralaya Cobbler, and Lavanyavati, daughter of Madhuvarasa Brahmin. Low caste and high caste marriage.
Basavanna was asked by the king to resign from ministership. He left Kalyana and went to Kudala Sangama without informing his wives. He called Hadapada Happanna to bring his wives. The situation in Kalyana was dreadful. Eyes of Aralaya and Madhuvarasa were cut and were tied to the leg of an elephant and dragged till death. By then, Bijala was murdered. The order was passed by the king Bijala's son Sovideva to kill Sharanas and destroy Vachanas. Sharanas, hearing the order of king, decided to vacate Kalyana. Madiwala Machideva and Channa Basavanna took the responsibility of protecting Vachanas and moved to Hulavi.
Gangambike and Nagamma took the responsibility of protecting Sharanas. Neelambike, who was in great distress by the separation of Basavanna, was in contemplation, visualizing her husband in her linga in hand. Later, when Appanna took Neelambike along with him to Kudala Sangama. In the way to Kudala Sangama, both of them passed away in Tangadagi. Basavanna, hearing the bad situation of Kalyana, in a grief sat for meditation, rejecting food and water at the place of confluence of Krishna and Malaprabha river. He never got up again. He left the body and became united. Karnataka lost a valuable diamond because of some selfish hypocrites.
Today, 12th century philosopher and social reformer Basaveshwara has been identified all over the world, who advocated democratic values and prepared the ground for gender equality and empowerment of women in 12th century. We are really proud to have Guru Basava statue in London Borough of Lambeth on the bank of River Thames. Let us all love, respect and inculcate the principles of Basavanna and his great contribution Vachana literature to the world. Sharanu
Sharanarthi
Jai Basava
Jai Sharanu.